Hi guys, it's Jada Ball. Welcome back to my channel. So today's episode is all about I bought one of Miss Heart Evangelista's dress. Yeah. So let me give you a quick review about Miss Heart Evangelista. By the way, I'm a big fan of Miss Heart Evangelista. She's a sought actress of the Philippines and she got a massive collection of Hermes bag. Hermes bag. Please give me one Hermes Miss Heart Evangelista. Please. Okay. Yeah, when she posted this dress in her IG story, I fell in love with it. And I know it's gonna be too easy for me to find because the brand is from Zara. Yeah. And when I went to the shop, it's out of stock. And when I tried to check online, there is one last piece and the size is small. I never hesitate or look back. I click the basket, I click the piece, put in the basket and purchase them on spot without second thought because I would love to wear the same dress of Miss Heart Evangelista. And why not? There's no bad on copying your idol, right? Because I'm a big fan. So let me show you how this dress looks like. Okay guys, stay tuned. So guys, let me show you how it looks like, okay? So this is the dress. It's a very long dress. It's yellow, yeah, mellow yellow. I paired the dress with a Kelly bag, and of course, because she has the massive collection of Hermes, so I made sure to pair them with my fake Kelly bag. Why not? Okay, you might ask me why I'm wearing this dress when it's winter. By the way guys, Dubai winter is really different, so you can wear whatever you want to wear. Yeah guys, so that's it. I hope you like my video and please don't forget to like and leave a comment and share this video to your loved ones. And please don't forget to leave a comment. Please. Yeah, that's it. And thank you, Miss Heart Evangelista. It's Jada Bell here. I'm a big fan of yours. I love you. Okay, guys. Waiting for you to like and subscribe and leave a comment. I love you all. Bye. See you next time again. And thank you for always supporting me. Bye.